United Nations established with the aim to maintain international peace and security, develop friendly relations among nations, international relations and center for women for a global mankind. UN established under the UN Charter on 26 June 1945 and enforced inter on 24th of October 1945. From 51 member states to 193 sovereign state, Millennium Development Goals comes under force of United Nations Sustainable Development Growth Agenda 2030 for harmonizing and harmonizing actions and activity of the organization in tune with human ethics and values. UN achieving high and high in prospective division with mission and objective in line with United Nations Council for Sustainable Peace and Development, supporting the mission of United Nations Charter to maintain international peace and security, to develop and relation among nations on the basis of equality and principle of self-determination, to foster worldwide cooperations in solving economic, social, cultural and humanitarian problems, to promote human rights and fundamental freedom for the people of the world, to serve as a center where nations can coordinate their activity, attainment of the objective of the United Nations to save generations from the torch of war next line. Council for Sustainable Peace and Development promoting global innovation, peace and sustainable development to save the planet Earth for the forthcoming generation. On 24th of October 2020, Council celebrating 75th year of United Nations, their challenges and way forward for all stakeholders. Council constantly making social upliftment effort to make UN Charter sustainable and resilient. In tune with Council inviting Global Peace Champion Award for the year 2020. This award is for those international individuals or organizations constantly working for the establishment of peace and sustainable development in locality, social, religions, regions, state, and prospective country for the betterment of women and humanities in line with United Nations goals and objectives. We are welcoming the intellectual for the nomination of Global Peace Champion Award 2020 and participant on 24th of October 2020. Let's be the part of global mission of innovation, peace and sustainable development. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Manav.